Anisha from class 7B. Today I am here to explain our topic, life in Ganga Brahmaputra Basin. So without wasting of time, let's start. Some cities that are situated near the bank of Ganga Brahmaputra River are Varanasi, Patna, Lucknow, Kanpur, Allahabad, etc. Ganga Brahmaputra River supported a rich variety of wildlife. Some animals that found here like included one horned rhinoceros, alligator, the Royal Bengal tiger, crocodile, etc. In this area, we also find a rich variety of popular fish like rohu, cattle, hilsa, etc. The basin of this river is very important for the peoples because in this area, the soil is very fertile, thus the local people are able to grow the crop. Majorly the peoples grow the crop like paddy, maize, pulses, etc. The Ganga Brahmaputra River flows through the Himalayas. Because of the northern equator, the climate is here is very hot in summer, very cold in winter, and heavy rainfall during the month of June to September. Thank you, have a great day.